Hello there, beautiful Minecraft addicts. Now, today it seems I like to play around with a lot of redstone. So I always wanted to make in Minecraft an extendable bridge. You know, like a drawbridge for castles. And tonight I finally did it. Now. Just a moment to get me some dirt. Alright, what do we have here? It's a basic cobblestone generator. Okay, so we have water coming from above, lava from the other side, and when the two meet in the middle, okay, right there, cobblestone is generated. Now, this row of pistons, this one here, is made of sticky pistons. Okay, so now they are extended. So when those redstone torches are, how do you say in English? Darn it, extinguished, I don't know, put on off. okay, the sticky pistons retract and they take with them the cobblestone. The cobblestone reaches the perfect position for the other pistons, which are normal pistons, and those pistons push that cobblestone along the way. Okay, now a piston usually pushes blocks for 13 blocks in Minecraft 1.81, or until it reaches an obsidian block. Okay, so I want this one to reach its full length of 13 blocks, and yeah, when it reaches the full length, you'll see in just a minute what happens. Now, in order for this to start working, I've made a small clock over here that's powered by this that's started by this button. Okay, so the power goes through here. This block, as you can see, it's attached to another sticky piston. Whoa, lag, lots of lag. Anyway, so that block transmits the redstone current further, and this way we have a clock with a kind of a nice delay, so it allows the lava and the water to create cobblestone. And why is this put here and not just a simple red wire? Because I want when the bridge, when the extension bridge reaches the maximum length, I want it to stop the clock, because we want to build a server-friendly contraption, okay, for multiplayer. So let's start the bridge. Okay, my FPS is dropping like hell. As you can see, okay, now it's going to reach that, and this will stop the clock. As you can see, the sticky piston retracted and stopped the clock. And there you have it, folks. A nice. Whoa! Come on. A nice drawbridge. Which is actually usable for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, anyway, about 10 blocks. Okay? 10 blocks of usable space. So if you have, for example, you come from that way, you can hide this generator under, I don't know, something. And here you can have a castle 10 blocks away. and this will generate this bridge. And it's actually, the design is extendable to more than 3 blocks. That's why I put the water above and the lava below, because you can actually copy this design endlessly that way, or at least you play around with the redstone and get a nice length on that, a width actually. Yeah, I know English. So yeah, that's my extendable bridge for you. It's a one-time opportunity actually, so yeah, not very much. I mean, you can't retract it or anything. Just if you make, for example, an adventure map or something like that, and you want to impress the player, you just activate this and it automatically stops. If you don't do that, if you don't stop the clock, the cobblestone will still generate, and it will actually destroy the water source blocks, and it will go up in the air like that. So those are three motives for which I wanted to actually stop the clock once it started. So let's do that one more time. Come on. Yeah, the lag is killing me, I know. And you'll see when it reaches the end, that block should retract. And there you go. Very nice and clean and easy. Thanks for watching, guys. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And as always, don't forget to be awesome. Ciao.